Hi, my name is Dr. Amee Daxini. So it's good to know which products help in hyperpigmentation or dark spots. But first, let's understand what is hyperpigmentation or why are these dark spots caused? Now, hyperpigmentation is nothing but excess production of the skin color called melanin. It could be in certain areas, that is, it's patchy, or it could be generalized. The common triggers for hyperpigmentation are sun exposure, which is prolonged. It could be due to inflammation in the form of, say, acne or certain marks or trauma or surgery in that particular area, or it could be due to some skin conditions. Now, before understanding which over-the-counter products work, you need to understand what ingredients work for pigmentation. So let me enlist some of them. The first are the antioxidants. Now, when these triggers like sun exposure or acne affect our skin, they produce certain free radicals, and these free radicals subsequently cause pigmentation. So if we use antioxidants, these antioxidants curb or prevent these free radicals from running amok and causing pigmentation. So you have your vitamin E, vitamin C, glutathione, resveratrol, coenzyme 10, all of these are great antioxidants. Their presence in your skin lightening cream will really aid in reduction. The second are the exfoliators. Superficial pigmentation can easily be removed by just removing the excess skin cells on the top of the skin. Now, these exfoliators could be your alpha hydroxy acids like your glycolic acid or your lactic acid, depending on the level of the pigmentation. It could be even retinols if it is deeper pigmentation, along with aging. The third actives that one can always use is moisturization or hydration. Remember, 50% of pigmentation cases are due to dryness. When the skin remains dry for a very long time, the friction caused by the external atmosphere and the dry skin itself can cause pigmentation. Sometimes the dry skin can be caused by excessive use of exfoliators, subsequently leading to pigmentation. So remember to use a moisturizer and keep your skin barrier function perfectly alive so that you do not get patchy pigmentation. And last but not the least is skin lightening agents. You have multiple ingredients now available like alpha arbutin, which prevents the production of melanin. You have your kojic acid, which also acts on the enzyme that produces melanin. These can be used in your over-the-counter treatments, which will lighten the skin color in combination with your antioxidants and your exfoliants. Now, when you use these over-the-counter medications and you do not see the visible results after, say, 4 to 6 weeks of consistent usage and sun protection, you then need to visit your dermatologist. And that's when we recommend certain prescriptive products. These actives are generally stronger and always used under the guidance of a dermatologist. It could be starting with hydroquinone. Hydroquinone, about 2 to 4%, is the gold standard in treatment of pigmentation. We generally recommend its usage only for a short time, because if prolonged use of hydroquinone is there, it can cause certain adverse skin effects as well as skin discoloration. The second is prescriptive retinols, or stronger or higher grade of retinols like tretinoin. If the pigmentation is very deep, it's very important to use tretinoin, which can then give adequate exfoliation and promotion of collagen and elastin. The next we use is a combination of this along with antioxidants and hydrants. The key is to use formulations which give you the exact percentage of these actives to see good results. So therefore, it's important to meet your dermatologist before you start prescriptive products for use of pigmentation. I hope this helps you and makes you understand the cause as well as the use of right ingredients to prevent and treat your dark spots. If you have any further questions, do write to me and I will be most happy to answer them.